Hey guys, welcome to Intellipaat. So according to Glassdoor, the average salary of an AWS professional in India is 7.3 LPA. In the US, it is $122,000 per annum. On an average, every minute, consumers view 165 million hours worth of Netflix, ask Siri 100,000 questions, and buy $285 million worth of items from Amazon. And guess what? All of these services are hosted on AWS. Welcome to AWS Certification Master's Course by Intellipaat. This training contains 7 different courses, 282 hours of real-time project work, lifelong technical support for this training, and at the end of this course, you will be given a capstone project, which is basically an industry-oriented use case composed of all the concepts that you will learn throughout the course. We at Intellipaat aim to be the most customer-centric company in the world. So if you commit with us, we will make sure that you become one of the best cloud engineers in the industry. So to back up this commitment, we provide various wonderful features. For example, live instructor-led training, which means you can clear all of your doubts on the go. 24/7 technical support, so that you don't have to worry about the time to get your doubts cleared. Lifetime access to the course along with the technical support team. Industry-oriented projects, which means all of our projects have been created by project managers working in top MNCs. Mock interviews. We also conduct mock interviews for you by real-time hiring managers all around the industry. Job assistance. We also provide placement assistance to all the learners who have successfully completed the training. In order to come up with the best training program for you, we made sure that all of the courses in this training align directly to their respective official certification curriculum. In addition to that, we performed intensive research about the job description of AWS professionals posted by various major organizations and made sure that this course helps you acquire all the skills that are required to match those job descriptions. Now let's talk about what we teach you in this course. So in this training, you will be given 7 courses. 5 of them are going to be online classroom AWS training on AWS Developer Certification, AWS SysOps, AWS Cloud Migration, and DevOps training. The remaining 2 courses are going to be self-paced on Linux and SQL. This training is going to make sure that you become a full-fledged AWS professional who is equivalent to an AWS professional with an experience of 6 months in the industry. So what are you waiting for? Enroll now and get your dream job in the next 7 months.